And three people have been fatally shot inside a Dollar General store in Jacksonville, Florida. Officials say this was racially motivated and the shooter was targeting black people. According to the city council member, the 20-year-old shooter is dead. This happened 5 years to the day when a gunman opened a fire during a video game tournament in Jacksonville, killing two people.